Just got a break from the tenants with my grass and you decide to drive in the grass.
Well, compaction is always good for rough time terrain. So the wheels of my car will compact it. You're coming on a very steep hill here. I suggest you use...
Why did you put the car in a...
No, we have to use compaction.
Why you put the car in law? What the hell is this?
You're coming on a steep hill, mate. You have to use compression. You're not in bloody hell.
Are you going to put the car in first gear?
No, we use compression. I save the bricks. Listen, let me show you some. These are new pads I'm talking. These are new pads. Because the red guys, well, in my car, like you, want to drive 40 miles an hour in an area that says 20 miles in the speed limit. And then use a lot of unnecessary brakes.
I live on this hill. I drive this.
Yeah, because I'm riding donkeys on this hill. You're brought up on a donkey. I was brought up in a car. You know, you're brought up on a donkey.
You were brought up on a donkey because you panic every time I drive on the goddamn hill.
I have to panic when I'm driving a irresponsible young guy.
I drive in New York City.
Miles. It doesn't matter. New York road I brought from here to Antigua. And the speed limit is from 80 miles an hour upwards. In Montserrat, the speed limit happens to be 20 miles an hour, which is ridiculous.
In New York City, we got 8 million cabs. And I never had an accident. So this driving on one lane road without a car, there's no traffic on the road.
That's why with this guy for driving, we have to survive in a place like that. But that doesn't mean because you have not got in an accident that your driving is right.
I must get some of the credit for driving skills.
Well, how many cars you have in America?
About five.
Five cars. Now you drive all of these.
I'm driving since I'm 13. Remember we driving here before we went to America.
But you're driving the illegally, I didn't know you'd make the law. What the example is selling for young people in this country if you're now admitting or claim that you have broken the law?
I broke the law.
We drive a car in Montserrat with the tires like a balloon smoke.
And you don't think I'm the other